Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to more Witcher 3. So, Priscilla is on the mend. Dandelion has promised us that he's going to take care of her. And the person that attacked her is dead. It actually turned out it was a hoi vampire. We actually met him a few episodes ago and we didn't know that it was actually him. But we figured everything out and worked out that it was him. We managed to get to him and we dispatched to him. Next up, guys, we're going to be doing the quest Now or Never. Novigrad, once famed as a palace of tolerance and the rule of law, that is why it attracted mages from all over the world, those persecuted by Radovid and Emir alike. The Free City did not live up to their hopes, however, and rather than being a safe haven, it became their slaughterhouse. Triss Merigold, with whom you, dear reader, are already well acquainted, decided to evacuate all mages still alive to a place far removed from the front lines. Kovir. This was no simple task, so the sorceress asked the witch for help. Geralt agreed out of concern for the persecuted mage's fate, and Triss. Fate, most of all. Okay, so we're gonna go help Triss finally get all the witches out of a Novigrad. Also, we will. Just to give you a heads up, the next quest we'll probably do will be Verdun Roaches. But I am kind of getting to the point now where I feel like I want to head to Ard Skellig, even though we've still got a fair bit to do here. So we will see.
Priss's house, not good.
But I paid in advance the entire month.
Oh crap! She's up there still.
You paid the old price.
I'm out of coin.
But you've got something else, dear.
Give us the necklace and get out of here.
Stop. I'll take it off myself.
Sorry. Didn't know if you wanted me to interfere.
I didn't. Their behavior, disgusting, I know. But they deserved the necklace. They risked a lot just by sheltering me.
They took a risk, sure, for a hefty fee.
Yes. The thing is, they could have taken the coin and turned me over to the hunters, but they didn't, which was extremely honorable by Novigrad standards.
Please don't make excuses for them.
Geralt, we could debate morals or any number of other topics, but I don't have time for that now. You saw what's happening in the city.
How can I help?
How can I help?
Everything's falling apart. I don't know where to start. I should get all the mages to the docks as soon as possible. Get them on board this ship. But Bertold and Anise have yet to show up at the meeting point.
Bertold and Anise? Don't think we've met them, have we?
Bertold and Anise. Who are they?
A young couple. He's an alchemist. Had a practice in Gildorf. She studied at Aretusa. I'm worried the people who hit them might have turned them in. See? My hosts weren't all bad.
Suppose I could help.
Won't be easy getting to the port. Lots of guardsmen in the streets.
So we won't take the streets. In case of trouble, we were all to meet at the Kingfisher. There's a passage into the sewers from the cellar, and apparently those can get you all the way to the docks.
I know the Novigrad sewers. Won't run into any hunters there, but that doesn't mean it'll be safe.
That's why I'm asking you. I need you to find the way to the docks, clear the path for the others, and do it quickly. The hunters could figure out our plan any minute. Now you understand my predicament?
Help two and put all the others at risk. Or go straight to the Kingfisher, abandon the two to certain death.
What do I do, Geralt?
I'm sorry.
Can't risk everything, everyone, for two people. It's unwise and immoral.
I was afraid you'd say that. Fine. Let's go to the Kingfisher.
Oh, that was a tough decision to make. I hope it's the right one. Whoa! Oh, it's you, Triss. Sorry. Cheers, Triss. He stopped and just as he was about to launch that arrow at me.
Kingfisher. No, didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, a patrol. We can't let them see us.
Hey guys.
They grow fat on our misery. He's gutting their pork bellies now, and plucking their eyes out, cause they look.
All right, they're gone. Come on.
No guardsmen or hunters in sight. Everything seems in order.
Or we're too late.
Yes. Thanks be to Melitele.
Anyone from
one
the
person
hideout make it?
Odette, Kaspar, Dittmer, and Yana.
Hagen?
He won't be coming.
Oh. They're all in here.
Quickly, before someone comes in.
Oh, it's the secret passage. Okay. Ah, so these are the witches and wizards.
Triss, we were so concerned.
Right to be. Hunters were on my trail. Geralt, wait a minute. I need to see who made it.
Why the tears, my dear lady? You shouldn't worry yourself. It tarnishes your beauty.
What is Siggy Reuven doing here?
No, I was born ugly.
You fleeing to Kavir too?
No, but I am helping the others set off. You know me. Bleeding heart and all.
Yeah, I know you. You don't have a heart, bleeding or otherwise.
Frankly, I'm surprised at your insight into my anatomy. But on a more serious note, I look forward to having friends in Kavir, especially among King Tancred's entourage. Triss is about to speak. We'll talk later.
Very well.
We've waited long to escape. Till we could make sure Kavir will take us. Till we could acquire enough coin to hire a ship. Till we could find a captain we could trust. We've waited too long. There's no more time for hesitation. We must leave Novigrad today.
This is madness. Hunters stand on every corner.
So we'll get to the port through the sewers. Geralt will clear a safe path for us.
They'll catch us anyway. You'll see. They'll catch us and kill us.
Perhaps. In which case, we'll die with dignity. Weapons in hand. Not tied to a stake, begging for mercy.
Yeah. Anything happens, guys.
If the need arises, I'll defend you.
You can also count on my help.
Yes. The help of a Redanian spy. Radovid's right-hand man.
That was long ago, sir.
You raised that madman. You taught him to kill. You...
This is no time to settle past scores. End of discussion.
Gonna enter the sewers now. I'll signal when the path's clear. You follow my trail, and don't stray from it, no matter what.
I will go with Geralt. You, Dijkstra, go to the port and see that everything's in order with the ship.
On my way.
We'll meet there. I hope.
Triss, really want to go with me? No offense, but...
Offense taken. Stop talking and lead the way.
Oh, okay.
Well? Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me, really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means to have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
Soon.
Get a Quen on as well. God damn it. Alright, we can go through here.
A library?
Oh, there has to be something here. Maybe not, though.
Triss, found an exit.
Triss, now! There's not the time for looking at books, please! Okay, never mind.
I leave Novigrad today. Remember?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry.
Oh, you drive me up the wall, lady. Rats. Whoa, nearly fell.
Lovely. No wonder there were so many rats.
Who's talking about these corpses down here?
We're right under the main square, next to Carter's and Cleaver Varese's headquarters. A coincidence.
His debtors have tended to disappear without a trace.
Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
Need to clean your wounds. Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find a way to the port first.
Do I have an armor repair kit? Yes. Okay, we're good. Hold about. Maybe some other beer. Yeah, we're overweight. No. Okay, this way then. Go on, Triss.
Claw marks, long and sharp.
That doesn't bode well, does it?
Lantern still lit. Died recently from bites to the neck.
This seems like a vampire. Got him. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Luckily.
Luckily.
Steady source of income. Come on, let's go.
Did.
Finally. You've bloody took long enough.
Did you have time to look around? How's the ship?
Creaky piece of junk. Wood's rotting, sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers, and the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Any help? Violin for you, fetch some flowers or bonbons.
The hell are you on about?
What does that mean?
What? Don't tell me you don't plan to beg her to stay.
Dude, if you haven't heard Yennefer's background.
I adore love stories, especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Oh, hold
the ship!
Crap.
We want them alive!
Witch hunters! Cool.
Dijkstra, I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
Farewell, Triss.
I'll remember you too. Always with a smile.
Miss Marigold!
Coming! Take care, and give Ciri a kiss from me once you find her.
You're an ass.
What?
What?
An ass. An oaf. A twit. Didn't even try to stop her.
I have reasons, let's be honest.
I had my reasons.
Of course you did. You're an ass. An oaf. A twit. But even an ass can do the world a favor if one more enlightened tells him how.
Wait, what?
Dijkstra, What are you plotting this time?
What would you say? How many mages did we say altogether?
Dunno. Didn't count. 30, maybe, give or take a few.
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad they had us. We were here. But who'll save those in Rimba? Banard, Ard Carraig, Gullet? You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one. Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go. Now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
Oh, crap.
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the North you espouse? The North you're prepared to live in? Silence. Cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody Necker contract. You think on this. Think on what I said. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me. At the Passiflora, in the Garret. I'll be waiting with my mates.
I'll think about it.
So long, Geralt.
Okie dokie then, guys. Triss is away safely with the other witches. However, that is going to be it for this episode, guys. If you have enjoyed it, go down below, hit the thumbs up. If you're enjoying our Witcher 3 playthrough, you can subscribe as well. But most importantly, have a nice day and bye-bye.